was watching TV and almost like magic, this commercial came on. It was as if a message from above came to me. I think I was eating at the time and I just like dropped my fork and went, wow, someone's speaking to me. If you could only. Just through that one PSA, suddenly I felt like there was a world out there that would understand exactly what I was going through.
Change your mind about mental illness, and you can change your life.
It literally changed everything.
I really like the second PSA. For me, it obviously hits home. I have a family member who has had schizophrenia for the last 10 years, and there's so many things in the media about schizophrenia. For me, it was kind of feeding into that a little bit, and then it slams you in the face of, actually, this is reality.
Hi there. Sorry to disappoint you if you're expecting a lunatic on a rampage. I'm Calen, and I've been living with schizophrenia for 11 years.
After seeing the PSA, I could kind of see myself using my platform that women's basketball has created for me and use it to speak out against something that I am so passionate about. This past year, working with Brain Change of Mind, held the WNBA first mental health night in San Antonio, and it was a great success. I mean, my Twitter was blowing up with individual messages, retweets, responses to the PSAs.
I first discovered Bring Change to Mind from the PSA Stronger Than Stigma.
One in four of us will be affected by mental illness at some point in our lives. Yet nearly two-thirds of us will never seek help, especially men.
At the time, I was just sort of like coming out with like my own story of depression. It was just a tough situation. It was just tough. I just didn't know how to cope. I tried to mask. I tried to be the strong man.
One of the bravest things I've done is talk about my borderline personality disorder.
I saw Brandon on the Stronger Than Stigma campaign. It was the first time I actually saw a black male talking about depression publicly. Brandon really inspired me. I was like, let me find out more about this organization. Working with Bring Change to Mind, they helped me tap into a place where I thought it was just at once dark. But the moment that I started to advocate for Bring Change to Mind, that light begun to illuminate a bit, and I started to see things in a different way. And I'm just super grateful, and I know that it helps people because it helped me.
I had lived with obsessive compulsive disorder for a long time and began getting treatment, and I got better. But I was afraid to bring up my mental illness. Being labeled weak is a really hard thing to accept. As a television journalist, I began to be troubled by some of the stories that even my own organization would report, but I didn't know how to express that. So I reached out to Bring Change to Mind. The experience of reaching out to Bring Change to Mind was magic. I was connected to other television journalists just like me who also had illnesses of their own, who also struggled with the question of, can I be public about this? If not for Bring Change to Mind, I think I would still be keeping this a secret. And secrets are dangerous. Secrets, in this case, make you sick. It really did change my life. It would never have happened if not for those public service announcements.
Help us mind our future.
Let's tag it.
Tweet it.
Share it.
Instagram it.
Let's snap it.
Me importa el futuro.
I think PSA 4 was an evolution. 4, Bring Change to Mind. PSA 4 emerged after Glenn started discussing the need to talk to millennials. And it was interesting for me because in my perspective, millennials, you know, it's your carefree ages. No responsibilities, very little opportunity for, in my opinion, a need. And then my life started to kind of change when my daughter picked up the phone and called me and said, a friend of mine is gonna kill herself. What should we do?
Young girl, why are you crying?
My message in most of my music, especially Ghost Story, is that you're not alone in what you're going through. And it just happened to work out amazing that Bring Change to Mind and that Glenn was so invested in working with the millennials. And it just makes me feel so happy that I can be a part of this and help teens and everybody get through what they're going through.
When I was in eighth grade, I was being bullied, like pushed down the stairs and even spit on. And I tried to commit suicide.
It's hard to talk about, but I have to because almost no one else does.
PSA 4 really allowed us to tap into media that we've never touched before. This year, we actually had something to talk about socially. We asked people, what's your story? We asked people to actually share with us and get involved. We wanted to unlock the power of the story and make the story continual so the commercial or the post that we might make is just the beginning of the dialogue, not the end.
I'm Christina. I work for David Stark Design, and we're the event planning and design agency that has produced the gala for the past 4 years. I am the one in the back of the room with the walkie-talkie and the headset. I likely was at the door when you walked in. I've likely chosen the menu that you're eating today. 2 years ago, a few months before the gala, my brother started to fall into a deeper depression. He's always suffered from depression, but he started to fall into a much deeper depression. Unfortunately, I lost my brother at that point. My brother was very private. I think that he was very embarrassed about taking medication for his depression. That's the beauty of Bring Change to Mind, that they're trying to change that. And I feel so passionate about it. And I feel so lucky that I'm involved in this organization and to be able to put this energy into something positive.
I just want to say thanks to Glenn. Thanks for the fearlessness that your family took in opening up your story.
Thank you, Bring Change to Mind. I am so proud of all the work that you've accomplished, and I just look forward to seeing what comes next.
Thank you for your persistence in a battle that, you know, is can be a very tough one. In many ways, they helped save my life, so I thank you.
Thank you to Bring Change to Mind for bringing light to a topic that I'm so passionate about.
I really want to thank Bring Change to Mind for helping me be able to share my message that people are not alone in what they're going through.
Thank you, Bring Change to Mind. You changed my life. And to everybody who supports the organization, thank you for making it happen.